just like hi everyone. This booby.
I'm going to read a page out of this book.
From Family Moon at You. Three.
I'm going to read a paragraph out of this book.
Here, one extra.
I need to. Okay, I'm going to read a paragraph from this book. Her hand was resting on the table beside her water glass, and now John reached out to touch it. She stiffened, and he drew back. That's the sentence for today. You gotta. I'm gonna fall. You gotta.
So I just wanted to make an announcement.
Wait, it rewinded.
We're gonna do something special. On April 6th, 7th, and 8th. It's gonna be.
Hey guys. This is our new character, Chip.
We're not telling you anything about it until the day. But yeah. It's going to be exciting.
I will make a video there.
You basically just spoiled the who, what, when, where, or why.
I didn't say where.
You just spoiled the where.
No, I didn't.
Okay.
We're just gonna make a video.
Oh. She's my great-grandmother. Okay, so never mind that. We're watching this movie.
Actually, my name is Credit Disney Pixar. It's not ours. It's a really good movie.
Yeah.
If you wanna watch it, watch it. You should watch it. Oh, and this book. This book, I'm gonna cover up the last names, except Scott Cawthon, because everybody knows him. This book, owned by Scott Cawthon, and now it's owned by me.
I'll do like one more quick announcement.
Credit to Scott Cawthon for making FNAF, because I love FNAF so much, and I want to marry FNAF.
So, if you didn't know, Scott Cawthon...
going to marry your own.
He's making a custom night with Finance of 36.
Oh, yeah, if you haven't heard about that, you should go to play because you gotta complete the thing and the guys gotta do 50-20 mode. You won't even do anything ever, and I hear a little.
And then this person named Doco made a video called New Office.
He's gonna be 50-20!
So basically, if he doesn't beat it, he has to make a fan game called Fan 7 out on if he beats it and he says he doesn't give up. Scott Cawthon has to come on the FNAF show. So shout out to Doco, Team Doco for life.
For life? You're fired. You're all fired from life.
Can you get off me?
No. I can't. I literally can't.